Hey there. Welcome to Life, Noggin.
Oh, there's a fog rolling in. Wait a minute. That's not fog.
People have been using cannabis as a sleep aid for decades, mainly due to the feeling of relaxation and calm it's commonly associated with. Many believe that it can even help with sleep disorders. Studies evaluating the effect of cannabis on sleep go back to the 70s, but because marijuana use has been illegal in the United States since the 30s, research in this field has been largely restricted, and we are still lacking verifiable evidence of its effects on health. But scientists have been studying its main chemical components for the treatment of many medical issues, like the nausea caused by cancer treatments, seizures in children, pain, and different sleep disorders. Before we get into how it affects your sleep, we should probably talk about how it all works. What we call weed, pot, or marijuana is actually a mixture of the dried flowers of the cannabis sativa plant. It can be smoked, vaped, brewed in teas, made into foods, or concentrated into resins and oils. No matter how you take it, the chemicals in the plant will make their way into your bloodstream, travel throughout your body, and end up in your brain. How fast you feel the effects and how strong they are depends on the method of ingestion, and your experiences can range from relaxation and euphoria to anxiety, fear, and panic depending on how much you take and the potency of the drug's active chemicals. So it's really, really important to be careful with how much you're taking and how. And cannabis use has been associated with harmful side effects on brain development and the lungs. The main chemical in cannabis is delta-9 tetrahydrocannabinol, but you can call it THC. THC is a psychoactive chemical, which means it can alter your mind. It does this by attaching to neurons in your brain and activating them. This disrupts normal mental and physical functions, causing the sensations typically associated with a high. Cannabis also contains another chemical that is not psychoactive, called cannabidiol, or CBD. Older studies looking at the effect of the whole cannabis plant on sleep had mixed findings, with some indicating that it can help you fall asleep faster and stay asleep, and others showing it can decrease REM sleep, which is thought to be involved with storing memories, learning, and regulating your mood. More recent studies focused on these major chemicals in cannabis, THC, and CBD. They found that THC may only have a short-term benefit, with continuous use causing a habit or dependency, as withdrawal from the drug can cause difficulties sleeping. Studies also found that THC caused daytime sleepiness and bad moods, increased the time it takes to fall asleep, and reduced the body's circadian rhythm, which is needed to regulate your sleep-wake cycle. However, medicines made from it could help with certain disorders, like nightmares associated with post-traumatic stress disorder and obstructive sleep apnea. It's clear that more research needs to be done before any definitive conclusions can be made. But until then, it may be better to stick with natural sleep methods like avoiding caffeine, exercising, and keeping a regular sleep schedule. So is there another drug you want me to talk about next? Any sleep-related questions you have for me? Let me know in the comment section below. Curious to know what happens when you go to sleep drunk? Check out this video. In general, it's not a good idea to use alcohol as a sleep aid, since it's thought to ultimately lead to restless nights. One study found that clinical investigations seem to support a relationship between sleep disturbance and alcohol use. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life, Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.